But towards evening, when people and things grow restless and tired, there came up the man. With his own little girl daughter? Yes, with his own best beloved little girl daughter, sitting upon his shoulder. And he said, "What is this play, eldest magician?" And the eldest magician said, "Ho, son of Adam, this is the play of the very beginning. But you are too wise for this play." And the man saluted and said, "Yes, I am too wise for this play, but see that you make all the animals obedient to me." Now, while the two were talking together, Pau Amma, the crab, who was next in the game, scuttled off sideways and stepped into the sea, saying to himself, "I will play my play alone in the deep waters, and I will never be obedient to this son of Adam." Nobody saw him go away except the little girl daughter, where she leaned on the man's shoulders. And the play went on till there were no more animals left without orders, and the eldest magician wiped the fine dust off his hands and walked about the world to see how the animals were playing. He went north, best beloved, and he found all the elephant there was, digging with his tusks and stamping with his feet in the nice new clean earth that had been made ready for him. "Kun," said all the elephant there was, meaning, "Is this right?" "Payakun," said the eldest magician, meaning, "That is quite right." And he breathed upon the great rocks and lumps of earth that all the elephant there was had thrown up, and they became the great Himalayan mountains, and you can look them out on the map.